Pakistan is a booming industry with an internet population of over 45 billion and growing at a rate of 27% year on year. Daraz is the leading marketplace in the industry. We've got around 6,000 plus vendors as well as over 5 million monthly active users. So we've always been on the lookout for new trends in the e-commerce industry. Black Friday is a massive concept globally. So we decided to leverage this opportunity and bring a new concept to the market and introduce Pakistanis to the concept of Black Friday. Daraz had been doing Black Friday for 2 years, but this time we decided to go really big. The objective was to drive awareness, get as many new customers, and achieve the 1 billion rupee mark. To achieve the target, we had two key challenges. The first was to effectively target and reach the specific audiences. Next, we had to drive urgency amongst high intent audiences, channel them to our website and app, and ultimately close sales within a short span of time.
So we decided to take a leap and reach Google on our ambitious objective. So there were basically two-part challenge, and we were looking for a full funnel strategy for that. So we started off with building brand awareness and consideration using upper funnel targeting options like affinity and in-market for YouTube and display. For driving sales, we modified our search campaigns to acquire customers who were actively looking for our product and sale. And customers who were undecided, we used dynamic remarketing for them to close the sale. Google provided us with access to new product. One of them was the prospecting campaign using similar audiences, which helped us to acquire new customers, basically who have interest relevant to our current customer base.
We closed Black Friday at 3 billion rupees, thrice the original target, and got over 150,000 new customers. On Google channels specifically, we had 2x reach and 3x orders as compared to 2016. I think this Black Friday campaign showed us the true power of digital and how fast Pakistani consumers are adopting to digital platforms. Full funnel digital investment really changed the game towards awareness, consideration, and intent. And we effectively reached new audiences with the right compelling message for them.